I am the daughter of Alyssa Edwards, and this is Alyssa's secret. I just can't do it like her. She's bigger.
Louder, Shangie! Shangie threw me a surprise birthday party this year.
Oh, yes.
And she had, wait, this story is, okay, this is a true story.
This is true.
Now, it's always a challenge keeping a surprise of a small intimate group of 30 from this one right here.
She came to my house as I'm running late and asked me to speed it up, so I started getting suspicious. Then she sat down on the couch and I thought, well, no, we're just probably gonna go to dinner. We have dinner plans. This hoe done organized the dinner and a karaoke bus. We went from bar to bar, and in between me, I got in the bus and sang a few songs, and didn't nobody else get a chance to sing but me and her.
Now remember, she's not a singer. Oh, but honey, she took that mic that night. Y'all would have thought she was Celine Dion with a heart going on. Mind you, I was still in recovery and physical therapy, so I was on the bus in a walker. But it was still lovely, girl. We got to park up real close with my handicap parking sticker and everything.
But girl, get to the juicy part, honey, on Alyssa's secret. Let's get down to it. Tell them about the stripper in my house. All the Beyond Belief kids, I'm gonna need you to log off right now. Log off. This is After Hours.
Oh, this is like BET After Dark.
Yes, yeah. Oh,
so for Alyssa's birthday, you know, she's a grand dame diva. She doesn't have no man right now. God bless her. We're going to help her find a little love in life. But until then, we decided to get her a nice, private, exotic dancer. Oh, yes. All the way from San El Salvador.
True story.
It's about 2:30 in the morning, a decent hour. This one... full,
listen to this.
Hungry.
Vivi, listen to this story.
So we sit her down in a special seat and we're like, Alyssa, we have a surprise for you. We have a surprise. And she's screaming at us, I want pizza. Where's the pizza? Because, you know, I'm trying to be Miss Organization Fish. You know, Charlotte from Sex and the City. So I said, give it up for Leo, the Libra.
I'm in my chair reclining to my girl. I just want some pizza.
And I'm like, turn, look that way. Mind you, the guy has come out now and is doing the full-on, like, twerk session. She hasn't even given him 3 seconds. She knows he's not even there. She's going, pizza, Shangie! I want pizza! So then I literally take her face, turn it and say, stripper. Now here's ridiculous, right here in her face. And she's like this, I said I wanted pizza.
Baby, I got the memo that the stripper was there to give me a lap dance. So I was entertained for about 5 minutes. Now let me tell the good part.
Here comes the best part.
The man had told me, I'm gonna give you a private dance, Justin, in your room. I said, in
my
room.
Like Chippendales.
So I get up, we go to the room.
We're living.
Go girl, go girl, hold up. About 5 minutes later, the man had walked out, and what did he tell y'all?
Shangela? I said, yes, that was, good Lord, that was quick. And he goes, I don't really know what to do. She fell asleep. I said, baby, just dance the rest of your 16 minutes in the living room and come on, let's go.
And that was the birthday celebration of life.
Always and forever, Alyssa Edwards.
And don't forget to subscribe
to WOW Presents. I hope it's there.
Oh, it's there, just not on your phone.